Is it true or false that Eleanor Roosevelt was a babysitter of yours? Is that true?
My grandfather, Dern, was Secretary of War. He died the week I was born. When I was 3 years old, or 2 years old, I was out at Highwood, where their home is, you know, the summer home. People don't know much about it, but the Roosevelts had. And I was nine in 1944, and we stayed 2 days at that house. My grandfather was already dead 8 years, but my father, my godfather was Adlai Stevenson, and my father and him were law partners at Sidley and Austin in Chicago. And so my dad's dad was the one who was Secretary of War. And so we went there, and when we went there, she invited us, and he was on his way to Yalta to that big conference he had with Churchill, Stalin, him, and Charles de Gaulle. And so I rode my bike that afternoon, and I hit a tree, and I had a concussion. And in those days, when you had a concussion, they just strapped your head with a big rubber strap so you couldn't move it up or down or sideways or anything. And when I kind of came to, maybe for the first time I realized something, which is now maybe 6 hours after I whacked my head on my bicycle, I looked over to the side and was kind of bleary-eyed, and I saw this lady with a lady. I could just see the knees, and I looked above the knees, and there was a glasses and a lap, and in the lap was a book, and the glass and the lap were in the book, and I looked all the way up, and it was Eleanor Roosevelt. And she was watching me while my parents were somewhere else.
Wow. So you're the only one, Bruce Dern, that
she's not a grandmother, no.
No, so but you're
the... I did have you know, like my godfather ran for president twice. My uncle is Archibald MacLeish. My middle name is MacLeish, Bruce MacLeish Dern, and he was a poet laureate and won 5 Pulitzer Prizes as a poet. And my grandmother's roommate, my grandmother MacLeish's roommate at Wellesley, was an 18-year-old Madame Chiang Kai-shek. And when I wrote a book in 2007, I wrote a book called Things I've Said But Probably Shouldn't Have. And it did really well. You can get it on Amazon or anything else that summer of 2007. But in it, Laura, myself, and her mother, Diane Ladd, are the only family in the history of Hollywood that all of us have stars on Hollywood Boulevard. Other families, plenty of them, but never mother, father, child.
That's amazing. You know,
and Bill Garcetti, who was the guy that presented us our awards that day, you know, here's your star of fame, so forth and so on. He says, "What does all this mean to you?" And I said, "Well, I'll tell you what it means. It means to me that a bunch of folks got together and said Bruce Dern could play." And that's the way I end my book. That's my last line in the book. That's all I hope for out of this.
Hey, you watched all the way to the end. Thanks for that. Watch more right here.